As a lounge lizard, I watch a lot of television, and my favourite programme is a Shtick. Now, here's a particular scene that is one of my favourites. It's Rabbi Gunish talking about his books.
This week we are here in the Makor Library, and the library is a very important place for the Jewish people because the Jews have always been regarded as the people of the book. From the beginning of time, Jews have loved books. They love to read, they love to write, they love to tell stories. Jews and books are inseparable, and today's show will be all about that. Now, as a rabbi, people come to me and they say, Rabbi Gornish, you must have so many books. You must have such an interest in books. And unfortunately, I have to tell them that it's not the case. I'm an unusual rabbi. I'm not interested in books. I've only got two books, one at each end of a very, very long bookshelf. And in between is where my real interest lies, bookends. I love bookends. I am collecting bookends like this. Bookends, for me, that is where the interest lies. The two books are to hold the bookends together so they don't fall over. As a matter of fact, I wanted the whole show to be about the bookends. I wanted to have a library dedicated to bookends. Unfortunately, there wasn't a whole lot of interest. It's a niche market, my interest. Nonetheless, for the rest of you who are more interested in the books than the bookends, stay tuned. It should be a good show.
I love this skit of you, Steve Urban. It shows, for me, it epitomizes the shtick. It shows what a good idea one camera and two committed people can do. The voices are great, but to top it all off, I think it was your decision to have Ezra, who was camera operator, be in it, and to make him into a German character, you gave him an umbrella, and that to me is gold.
Yes, it was quite funny because on the day, Ezra forgot to bring a costume, and we were looking around in his car and just saw the umbrella, so just use the umbrella. And it worked out gold.
G'day folks and welcome to the show. I'm Steve Urban and today we're going to go mental. Environmental that is. Come on, follow me. We're going to show you what the environment is all about. You see this creature? Big, dark, hungry. It's a gas guzzler. It guzzles up gas all the time and leaves no room for anybody else. But today we're after a special breed of animal. It's called a hybrid draw. So we've got to be really, really quiet. All right, here we go. All right, I've got it. Now, Doc, what are some of the unknown facts you can tell us about this species of hybridors?
First of all, I am the Professor Greenhausen. Now, this breed of hybridor has an energy consumption of 4 liters per every 65 kilometers.
That's fantastic, Doc.
I am the professor. I told you, as a professor.
This creature is really fast, too. It has a top speed of 300 k's an hour.
Oh, actually, it is only 170 kilometers an hour.
Exactly, Doc.
It is professor.
And it only creates 90% less of the pollutants of what other gas guzzlers do.
Das ist guten Tag.
Well, folks, that's all we have time for today. Hope you learned a thing or two about the environment. I'm going to let this little creature go and roam off and do its thing and save up energy. Tune in next week when I go out looking for the world's dangerous creature, the man.
One of the vehicles to pad out television is the list. And the shtick in the past have been notorious when they do the list. We had a bit of time to fill, so we did a top 10, a la David Letterman.
Oh.
I think you'll like it.
We've got the 10 essential things. Take it away, Eitan. 10 essential things for Hanukkah. Okay, we start with...
Yeah, we've got to start with number 10. We've got to mention
number 10, Manischewitz Hanukkah matches.
Okay, explain.
Exactly. Well, without a match, can't light the...
There ain't no fire.
You can't start the candle. Okay, no fire, cool. No fire. Manischewitz make a special range of Hanukkah matches in decorative boxes. Look for them.
Look for them at your nearest store.
Number 9.
Oil, but not just crude. Regular oil, crude.
Crude oil, yeah, we would call it prost oil.
Light sweet crude oil.
Light sweet, well, you know, oil
light
is
sweet.
Oil.
Light,
you know, it's one
light,
thing to
light
have.
Oil, you want full fat.
98% ethanol free or something.
Crude oil, that's because that's really what's driving up the price of oil
generally.
Worldwide. It's got nothing to do with the Arabs. It's got to do with the demand for oil for Hanukkah.
Mm. So the, in this short 8-day period.
Hello to everyone at OPEC.
Okay, now.
Number eight.
This is a beauty. I saw this when we were in the States recently at the Museum of Modern Art, Hanukkah.
Yes.
Beautiful. And? Crystal glass. Well, it was too expensive. But, you know, there are people out there.
They're beautiful.
They're magnificent ones. Yours are all broken.
Very, very good. And number seven. I reckon number seven, this is a beauty. It's available. Look out for it in stores near you. Maybe
it's in
for
bonsai
next year.
Stores.
It's a bonsai. It's a grow your own olive tree in a tub. So, therefore, you don't have to go. You can actually grow your own oil.
That's not a bad idea.
I'm not saying they're all
presents,
good. Number
or
six. Number six. Now, this is something, this is something we
now,
all
this is
need.
Important to me, number six, and to you too.
Lieber's Hanukkah donut jam. Now, it's not available at every store, but you know, we've all
said. You see, the problem is that every donut, there isn't one donut that has enough jam in it. I don't care what you say. Maybe for
absolutely.
Other, right, and the only donuts that do that we discovered, that Mickey actually discovered, is Liechtenstein's, which has custard in it or chocolate custard. Now, that's acceptable because it's full inside. When you're shooting a touch of jam in there, don't be a schnorrer. Pump it in.
They can't see us.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Pump it in.
You can hear me.
Yeah.
Number five.
Gyroscopic dreidel. This is a dreidel. You spin it once, it goes for 8 days. Couldn't be better. You know, no,
you have
no
to follow
around.
It around the house.
No crying children. An 8-day dreidel. It's a beauty. It's a beauty, especially for kids. Watch out for it.
Now I like number four.
Of the George Foreman, the chocolate-coated gold coin with real gold, you suck and save. Suck the chocolate off, save the gold coin.
Deposit in the bank.
Great. Delicious and interest-bearing.
Yes.
Number three. Yeah. This is the latest George Foreman device. It's the George Foreman Latke Maker.
Brilliant.
It's absolutely, you know, drains the oil off, but it contains into a container, and you can reuse that oil, but only for 8 days. After that, you've got to get rid
and
of
put it in the cupboard. Brilliant.
Because it's rancid by then.
It's brilliant.
Number two, I like the best.
The second. Swarovski crystal dreidel on a chain. Beautiful. Women, look
women
for this.
Love it.
It's gorgeous.
You know Swarovski.
It's gorgeous.
Those who don't know, it's crystal.
It'll have your head in a spin. Your whole body, if you turn around.
Oh, you're so droll.
Absolutely.
Now, number one.
Come on. Final.
Number one's also the
latest place. From Madonna. We all remember Madonna.
Because Madonna's a bit of part of our clan now.
Yeah. Madonna's latest album, just in time for Hanukkah.
It's called
Jewish Princess. Ideal.
Good name.
Yeah. Great songs. You've got Like a Virgin. Chances. Holiday to Surface.
Erotic. Yeah, that's a good one.
And of course, Material Girl.
Nothing further need be seen.
Yeah. Okay.
Next.
Russell's penis skills are always...
What kind of skills?
Penis.
Yeah, he's a great penis.
They're always very...
I think his finger skills are good.
Yes. And Helen's voice is magnificent.
That's right. And she did, you know, they just did that impromptu. You would never know. You think they would have rehearsed it. They just sat down.
Sha, still, mach nicht ka geri der, der Rebbe geht schon tanzen wieder. Sha, still, mach nicht ka gewalt, der Rebbe geht schon tanzen bald. Wie der Rebbe tanzt, schaukeln sich die Wind und alle Chassidim patschen mit der Hand. Wie der Rebbe tanzt, schaukeln sich die Wind und alle Chassidim patschen mit der Hand. Schau, still, mach nicht ka gerieder, der Rebbe geht schon tanzen wieder. Schau, still. Mach nicht ka Gewalt, der Rebbe geht schon tanzen bald.
Thank you, Rusty.